So you just noticed moisture in your home. Have a professional investigate it immediately. If not, your insurance company will say it was a long-term leak. You need to make sure that you protect your rights. Like and follow for more.